What has he done?
When a country gave him a hope, he gave a hope to the country. So when he talked about the future of India, when he talked about 2,000 jobs, 2 crore jobs, when he talked about minimum support price for the farmers, when he talked about eradicating black money, when he talked about bringing in a wonderful tax system, he claimed, 3.5 years down the lane, nothing has been delivered. Jobs are not delivered. See, I understand if Modi says, I dreamt big. I want a leader who says, I dreamt big. I wanted to give 2 crore jobs. Sorry, I managed 50 lakhs jobs. I've learnt my lesson. That doesn't mean my intention to give you. No, he says, I've done it. Or if you ask a question, suddenly a party, a thought process, which gave us an idea of a future. When you talk now, they're talking about the past. What did Nehru do? What did Tipu Sultan do? What does our Sanatana Dharma say? Excuse me, hello. I cannot recognize my great-grandfather. 2 generations back, what the hell do I do with an 8 generation old Tipu Sultan? History, I have to learn from history. I want to know what is my present, what is the future, what are you trying to do? You want to remove black money, fair enough. People ask the country, stood away, one leader is saying, give me 50 days, otherwise you, this thing, I want to bring 15 lakhs. Did you lie? We stood for the lands. It was such badly planned, you can see hordes and hordes of new notes going in trucks, hand and glove with bank managers. We see it in everyday paper, I'm just standing there. Forget 50 days, it's almost a year, you still have not given an account of how much money has come back to the bank. Is it wrong as a citizen to ask a question? 50 days you could not print. 2 months you could not print new notes. I understand. It's been a year. Why are we still sitting on the ATMs?